26th birthday party, shit myself. I was sick on Sunday once. I was mortified, absolutely mortified. We were in a pub, I was doing a show, and we had a lock-in in this pub, and we ordered a taxi for like 1:30, 2:00 and all that, and I had a half pint and a full pint, and then he's an actor, he's a lovely guy, his name's Andres Williams, and he said, "Kylie, the taxi's here." "Okay, no problem." So I sunk the half pint and sunk the full pint really quickly as well, and I downed it. I could feel it going like this. I got to the front door and like where the taxi was, and I just went. And Andres was standing there. Covered head to toe in my sipped up lager and peanuts. Oh my God. I was absolutely mortified. I went back with him to his digs, just apologized all night. Woke up the next day, just, oh, awful.